beautiful Saturday afternoon in downtown Columbus, Ohio. A perfect day for hockey at Nationwide. The Flyers and Blue Jackets set to go in a 2 o'clock mid-afternoon matinee.
Jackets down the right wing. Great energy in the building here. As Atkinson crosses the line, drops the pass, quick shots there by Scott Harrington, who's back in the lineup. Kyle Quincy attempts to clear, picked off. Flyers have it deep. This is Reed, moves in, save Bobrovsky. Reed riding a two-game goal-scoring streak, and a great opportunity there that Bobrovsky turns aside. With power play goals at 15, two behind Kucherov, who is red hot for Tampa. Calvert in front, Carlson behind the defense, and Neuvirth able to make a stop from point-blank range.
35 seconds of work by those two guys. Two excellent opportunities on the penalty kill.
Couturier, 10 points in the last 10 games. Camped at the side of the Jackets' net. Now moves back behind. Quick attempt there, but Bobrovsky moves laterally to make the stop.
Kind of a broken play that doesn't connect in front of Sergei, but he stays with it and makes that save.
Provorov dishes. Shooting through and across the line, and Captain Giroux sends a shot in on Bobrovsky, who makes the stick save and then covers up. On for Scott Hartnell. Hartnell throws it across the goal mouth. Right idea. Bounced on Nick Foligno from that left wing. Foligno able to dig it free, gets a shot through. Neuvirth makes the save. Scramble there. Atkinson. Right wing feed. Getting away from Saad. Here's Simmons coming down the wing. Looks for reinforcements. Fires a shot. Bobrovsky, glove stop, and then covers up. Jake Voracek battling there against Foligno. Sends it ahead. Now Giroux, right wing, back to Voracek, denied. Right there from point blank range on a nice feed. The Flyers denied there, perhaps one of their better scoring chances of this hockey game. Metney unable to play the puck. Matt Calvert, a great scoring opportunity shorthanded. Here's Carlson coming off the wing. Saved by Neuvirth, rebound swept wide. Pulls up top of the circle, looks cross ice. Good work there by Seth Jones to step in front of the pass intended there for Reed. Now, cross ice, Voracek looking for the tip in. There was Reed. Jack Johnson, little touch pass there. Coming quickly, Lucas Sedlak. Sedlak, great head fake, wraparound attempt. What a great individual effort there by Lucas Sedlak, who went from one end of the ice to the other.
Something he's very good at, identifying players and, going with guys who are kind of got the hot hand.
6:55 left here in the second period. Kyle Quincy scores! His first as a Blue Jacket. He just threw it to the net. And the Jackets take the lead. 1-0 here.
Alexander Wenberg's going to make his way to the net. Number 10 gets his stick on that puck. Quincy, outstanding play to come down the wall.
And there's Wenberg.
A bouncing puck. Again, Couturier was camped in front. Couturier, stick down. Wants it in the slot. Flyers march out of the corner. Less than 15 seconds left. Bobrovsky, not one, but two saves and hangs on. Trying to get a stick out of here. Weiss throws it in front. Chen can't play it. There's Manning with a drive. Bobrovsky is bumped there.
Excellent focus by Bobrovsky. That stick was actually sitting right on the bottom of his chin, and he stayed focused on the puck.
He was relaxed and gave you some great insight. Gave all of us here at Fox Sports Ohio. With a minute 18 left of the power play. Chen drops it back. Quick shot. Bobrovsky got just enough of it to edge it wide off that glove. Atkinson. Werenski. Back crosses the line. Onto that right wing. Saad drops a pass there for Gagne. Gagne, quick shot. And fought off there by Neuvirth. Jackets will flip it up. And they're able to edge it out of the zone. Flyers will try again. Voracek. Fires towards the net. Kick save Bobrovsky. And he will hold on. Flyers a little frustrated with the Jackets defense in Columbus territory. As McDonald held on to it briefly. Giroux drop pass. Jake Voracek. Poke checked away by Gagne. Excellent move there by Sam, and then fires his shot. Neuvirth. And it's Foligno able to gather up that puck. Thrown behind the net for Wenberg. Wenberg walking out. Wenberg into the slot. Seth Jones. And again Neuvirth, who's had a strong afternoon here. Able to flash that leather and make the stop. 1-0 game with 1:20 left now. Flyers, long shot, Bobrovsky the stop. He'll send it off the glass quickly. Down the left side. Voracek circles in that, throws it in front. Shot. Bobrovsky got a piece of it. To edge to the corner. Down to two and one. Scramble in front. The Blue Jackets hang on for the 1-0 victory. Sergei Bobrovsky, yet another shutout. Bobrovsky records his 40th win of the season, the fourth Russian all-time with 40 wins or more. Bobrovsky turns aside 80 shots over these last two games, Thursday in Washington, and tonight 36 saves in a complete effort since the opening faceoff as the Jackets were outshot 36-21.